Attorney Kirk Tarman explains when statements in a DUI arrest can be used and how Miranda affects their use in a court case.